So it's been about a week and a half since these guys have been rehoused, but my OBT has not done a whole lot, made kind of a sheet web, and there's a little space underneath that where you can hide. There's my Dolichothelae diamantinensis. It's done a whole lot more. Lots of tunnels and tubes and kinds of interesting things. And there the little bugger is. And then my other Dolichothelae diamantinensis, I rehoused about 2 weeks before that one, and it's done a heck of a lot. Lots and lots of webs. So, let's get these guys fed. And first up is a little OBT. Next to be fed is a Dolichothelae diamantinensis. Next is another Dolichothelae diamantinensis. My OBT hasn't done a whole lot of webbing. He did, though, molt. So he's a little bit bigger now. But webbing, not so much. Anyways, let's get some food in them. Next is a Neohothelae insi baby. Next to be fed is my smaller female, Phonopelma moderatum. Next to be fed is an adult female of Phonopelma NX. Next to be fed is my young male Brachypelma erratum. Next to be fed is my Formictopus concertis. Whoa. Right posing. Next to be fed is a P. lugardi. Next to be fed is a young female Nondeuchromatis. Next to be fed is a Gramostola species moll. Next to be fed is my recently molted Brachypelma vagans. Next to be fed is my freshly molted Brachypelma Baymi. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma Chalcodes named Charlotte. Good girl. Next to be fed is my adult female Euphobopus murinus. Next to be fed is a beautiful young female Lyrognathus gyanosposatoi. Next to be fed is my male Lyrognathus gyanosposatoi. Next to be fed is a young female Pamphibidius fortis. Next to be fed is a little Stromatopelma calceatum. Next to be fed is a new addition to my collection, a Gramostola pulchropes. Next to be fed is a beautiful adult female Gramostola rosea. Next to be fed is a P. ornata. Next to be fed is another P. ornata. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Aphonopelma anax. Next is a young female Phalogia species Stents. Next is a young male Brachypelma smithii. Next to be fed is an Acanthus scurrior antilensis. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma gabelli. Next to be fed is a young male Brachypelma emilia. Next to be fed is a Gramostola porteri, who's regrown her missing leg. Let's see if she's hungry. Next to be fed is a young female Tapenakinius plumipes. Next to be fed is an Acanthus scurrior Brocklehurstii. Next to be fed is a Monocentropus balfouri. Next to be fed is my penultimate male, Salamopius pulcher. Good boy. Next to be fed is a juvenile male, Brachypelma kahlenbergi. Next to be fed is my P. scrofa. Next, I'm going to try and feed my Lampropelma, species Borneo Black. Next is a suspect female, Ceriocosmus perez melissi. Next is a non-eucarpoensis. Next up is another Neoholotheliensis. Next to be fed is a Chromatopelma cyanopubescens with a green bottle blue. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma marxi. Got him. And next is another Aphonopelma marxi. Next to be fed is my mature male Heterotheli gabonensis. Next to be fed is a Haploclastis nilgiris. Next to be fed is my juvenile female Aphonopelma hentzi. Next to be fed is my juvenile female Aphonopelma anax. Next up is another Neoholotheliensis. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Histerocrates gigas. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma iodius sling. Next to be fed is a little P. erminia. Next to be fed is my stunningly beautiful P. erminia. Next to be fed is a juvenile male, Lasiodora klugi. Next to be fed is another Aphonopelma marxi. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma voorheesi. Next to be fed is my freshly molted P. metallica.
There you go.
Next to be fed is my largest female, the Phonopelma moderatum. Next is another Neoholothelii. Next to be fed is a P. muticus. Next to be fed is a young male from Myctivus concertes. Next to be fed is a Tarantula feeding. Next to be fed is a Brachypelma smithii, juvenile male. Next to be fed is a Tapenakinius gigas. Guess what? Another Neoholothelii. Next is an Ephophobus uotomen, juvenile female. Next is a really cool creature called a vinegaroon. This is an adult female. I'm going to see if she'll take a superworm. Nice. Next to be fed is an Avicularia versicolor. Very nice. Next is a Neoholothelii. Next to be fed is a juvenile female P. cordatus. Next to be fed is a Ceratogyrus starlingi spiderling. Next to be fed is an Aphonopelma chalcodes. Next to be fed is a juvenile male Pete Erminia. Next to be fed is a Histocrates gigas sling. Neoholothiliensis is next. Next to be fed is my large female, Lacidora parahibana. Next to be fed is a Gramostola pulchropes, adult female. Next to be fed is my young female Avicularia metallica. Next to be fed is my Sir Tigerus marshalli. And last but not least is another Neoholothiliensis. Next, I'm going to try and feed my little tiger salamander and be stealing Monfordium named Morty.